Windows has stopped this device because it has reported problems. Code 43. Error code 43 is one of several device manager error codes. To fix this issue, I will guide you how to solve this error codes. Now, open the run command, type regedit, then click it. Follow this path. Restart your PC. Now, open your device manager, check if the error code 43 is fixed. Thanks for watching.